The state's director of emergency management talked about recovery efforts after Isaias. The bulk of the recovery work continues in Bertie County, where an EF3 tornado hit, killing two people and injuring several others. Cleanups also focused on Brunswick County, including Oak Island and Ocean Isle. All major route accesses to across the state are now clear. Total of eight counties have requested damage assessments.